Zetterberg. As Chelios is out of the box, he's right in. Now he sees how in. He scores! Chris Chelios took a look and said, boy, am I wide open. And skated right in and beat Rollison. It's a 2-2 tie, and it's a power play goal.
I don't think Chelios realized how wide open he was and how much of a breakaway he had. And then he picked his head up. He was going to take a slap shot from way out because he thought he didn't have any speed, and then he lost the handle on his stick, and then he fired a 5-0 on Rollison. And Roger stepped on a banana peel, and next thing you know, Chelios has got a breakaway.
That's his third of the year and his first in 22 games.